He can throw the projectiles, play safe, and he's always almost there to be able to save his teammate too. He can just run off an up air.
Yeah.
And be able to recover. So we'll see how it goes.
Quick nair.
Yeah, try to bouncing fish. Didn't work out.
Oh, that's a lot of damage. Oh.
Oh my gosh.
And he already had, and at the beginning, he charged like half of his limit too. So right now, really good start for them.
Yeah, they've been working on the setups. They know.
Ooh, air dodge is not good. Wishes his limit. Okay. Yeah, Michael Kryz going for a lot of these jabs right now.
Yeah. Oh.
Let's see what's gonna happen here. Okay, good. He gets up attacks, gets off the ledge.
Yeah. Pretty easy for Sheik to get off, but Cloud is gonna have a bit more I thought he was a little too low for that.
Yeah. A lot of the times in doubles, Cloud is going to be going for the double hit of up B, because it's probably his safest option, and a lot of the time people aren't going to take the time to power shield and try and punish it. Mm-hmm. So
you'd have to like...
You'd have to have a really big disjoint or power shield and get a, like, it's frame 3 or under.
Mm-hmm. Which is super hard, because a lot of characters, like, they'll maybe build a jab at most, but like, even then it won't...
It won't do much, yeah.
Yeah, ooh.
And that's two stocks fast, wow.
Yeah.
Simultaneously too, to be honest.
Yeah, blue team's looking really good right now, but...
Really bad up B.
Oh, wow, that's a lot of damage. He took, like, 30 damage there.
Yeah, see, notice how he's just hovering underneath Blonde just in case he messes up.
Yeah, that's really smart. Oh, but he's getting double 2v1 here.
Yeah, notice just to get back ASAP.
But he's okay.
Ooh, okay.
Nice meaty down smash.
Whenever I see that down smash at ledge, I always think he's gonna kill.
I know.
It's so scary.
They have, like... Without, like, even if they have, like, low damage. It just sounds so meaty.
Yeah.
The sound effect. Okay.
Okay, yeah. Nice confirm. Gets the double cross dash, though. That's 18% or 19% per guy. Okay. Edge guard? Nope.
Okay. Oh, bear. A bear finally. bear actually killing.
Yeah, looking like three patch.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Phil just tries to cover the villager instead of comboing.
Oh, he tried to catch that banana. I feel like if Notes, he pockets the banana, and he just keeps repocketing it, PhillyCheeze won't be able to pull it out at all.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's going to repocket it and refresh it, right? So he won't be able to have the banana at all. And so it's a really smart technique. He just needs to get hold of that banana, and that will be it for PhillyCheeze's banana game.
And that'll... I feel like PhillyCheeze's banana game isn't as scary as someone say, like, Crim Fortress.
Yeah.
So, like, his most of his gameplay comes more from, like, his aerials.
Yeah.
And his normal neutral.
Yeah, I've heard about that through Kryz. He told me that he doesn't really go for traditional Diddy tactics. He likes to go for more for aerials, fairs, bears.
He so goes, we'll see how it goes for, like, yeah, mostly banana shenanigans.
Yeah. Well, Note's finally getting that banana. Hopefully he remembers to keep refreshing it every 30 seconds.
Yeah, it's an important stage control thing. Those down smashes. Getting so many down smashes.
It's his fastest smash attack, and it's decent, so...
Yeah, if frame 8, ridiculous. Oh, they didn't follow up each... Oh, up smash? Oh.
Yeah.
If you up smash, you would have gotten it.
Yeah. And Note's thankfully remembering to pocket and repocket. I don't know if, okay, it's definitely going to be gone now because he lost his stock. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I forgot to reset off the... Oh, wow. Okay.
And that's going to even up the stocks?
Yeah. Like, I feel like red team has gotten a better footing. Like, they're starting to actually get, like, stage control.
Yeah, they definitely have stage control now, but...
Well, after...
Blue team's back.
Not so much.
Yeah, they just came back. Okay, nice bear strings from Mike Kryz.
He needs to establish that control.
Okay, PhillyCheeze getting these bread and butters. Honestly, blue team's kind of running this back right now.
Sorry, yeah.
Not blue team, red team.
It's pretty back and forth.
That was really
between
cool.
The two. It's like, one moment we're saying blue team is winning, then red team. Oh!
Oh, and Michael Kryz jumps into it. Oh, that was really good DI. Okay, now it's going to be really difficult for him. He has to try and get the cloud. That's it.
Okay.
Wow, okay.
Pretty much even.
I guess I'm psychic, but...
Yeah, you do.
Okay. This is all up to Notes, because they did have a very good start, and it would kind of suck if they got rid of that lead.
Oh, yeah.
Nice there.
2v1 comeback star. Oh,
okay.
Wow.
That was nice. He just kept throwing it out, not allowing him to approach.
Until the final one traded instead.
Yeah. That was good.
Yeah.
I'm liking this.
There's all these teams that look like... Like, Notes and Gonenavil are already up one. And, yeah. like, there was already an upset with Space Dong and Carlos. I mean, Regin.
Yeah, that's true. Honestly, I feel like, especially in doubles, there are some people who are just on the come up. Because I've seen Gon, and especially at CSB in doubles, he usually does make it decently far. Mm. So he's a really good doubles player. I know Akashi, you know, he's always teaming with Mistake. He's a really good doubles player. These doubles teams are really, like,
yeah.
on the come up.
Doubles is like an entirely different beast. Like, any all sorts of players could do better in yeah. that format. Like me.
Yeah, for sure. You and Pokemon.
Yeah. It's like we're low on the PR, but then we're around top one or two in
for
Ontario
doubles,
right now.
Yeah.
It looks like Michael Kryz is
he's just like thinking, who should he go? He has like, I believe, four or five characters.
Mm-hmm. He's been working on Mewtwo, but I don't think he's ready to bring it out right now.
Yeah. He plays Mewtwo in singles, but I'm not sure about doubles. Oh, the Zelda?
There's no other Zeldas in this region.
He did announce a while ago that he was going to play Zelda, but I guess that didn't work out.
I think it's a bad idea.
He's been working on it. He pulled it out at Melton matchups. I think he lost a set versus Dazen, but...
Oh. Okay.
I'm going to say the Sheik, all right.
That'll give him more kill power, at least.
Yeah.
I feel like... Yeah, like, they weren't getting as much stage control as they should have,
yeah.
I felt, in that last match. So maybe getting those nice Mario combos to deal, like, 20 damage, what the...
Yeah, just walks up to Sheik and starts charging up his...
They both just want to charge up. Sheik is one of those characters that seems like she can be super good in doubles, but sometimes just... Some aspects can be super good and others won't. It all depends on who Sheik is with.
Yeah, I feel like whoever she's paired with really depends on how... It really factors in on how much he benefits.
Like, now that there's more kill power, it could set up a lot better.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh.
I feel like actually this was a really good stage choice too. Because, ooh, that was really good.
Wow.
And that's it, yeah.
I'm not even paying attention to that. Oh! That's gonna kill Notes.
I'm gonna kill his teammate, yeah, unfortunately. But yeah, what Gon did there is that he got rid of, PhillyCheeze, and as soon as he got rid of him, he ran in and he knew. He got that grab and he got that finishing touch, and that was it.
Yeah, like the doubles awareness from Gon is super good right now.
Yeah.
From both of them.
I'm going for that max damage.
Yeah.
He's off stage. Let's see what he can do.
Oh,
that bowling ball gonna take that stock.
Dang. But up
and the house smash. Okay, yeah, that's what we were talking about. That extra kill power.
Yeah, and they didn't complete that combo though. Could have gone less like.
Yeah, I don't know if there was the best option. Maybe a bear would have been better.
Yeah, he kind of just loved the Nair instead.
Yeah, C-stick Nair, man. C-stick Nair.
Yeah. I think even though Mario's like will be beneficial for Sheik, it's like feels like it's hard for him to get in on these two characters.
Yeah, Notes is able to set up that wall, and then Cloud with the sword is just going to cause a little bit of trouble. He kind of has to just run in there.
Run in there and kind of hope Sheik helps follow up. Oh,
yeah.
There we go.
Extra damage.
Yeah, get that damage. Oh.
Ooh, okay, nice shit, bro. Okay. He just...
Oh, wow.
I don't even know how to say right now.
What?
He upbeat into the hit. That sucks so much, man.
Oh,
that's like...
Maybe he thought it would push it away,
yeah.
But no. But
Windbox not saving him there.
Yeah.
Up smash.
Good choice, but not gonna.
Under the back position.
Yeah, but Cloud's getting a lot of extra credit.
Yeah, honestly.
On Sheik. There we go.
Yeah. Okay. PhillyCheeze does roll to up smash. So.
I can't believe he did that.
Yeah.
Like. Oh, They could have did a follow-up, Sheik should have back through, and then Mario could have up air. It would have killed.
Oh yeah, for sure. Even Fair won't be taking it right now at 165%.
Yeah, it definitely would have died to up air, like, anywhere.
Ooh, don't get stretcher. Alright. Bad position for Gon.
Oh!
Notes needs to be Notes! Oh my
tries,
god.
Tries to sit with side B. This
that
is bad because...
really bad.
Yeah.
Notes needs to stay alive no matter what.
They need to get like two kills on red team, too.
Ooh, nice shield break. What are they gonna do? Oh, he up tilts. Okay. That's fine. He gets the kill. It's only a little bit of percent on the cloud, so it's not a big problem.
it's super close right now.
Yeah, this is very tense. The second notes, notes is gone though. It's crazy because notes is at 116, but still going in. There you go, gets the up smash there.
Yeah, now it's gonna be hard for Cloud because
especially without limit. Oh, Needle's getting rid of that grab.
Oh, get those combos not. Forward air. Nah, can't
definitely
quite.
Was an up air.
Oh,
miss space is the up B. That's not good. Okay, I don't know if that was the best option, but okay.
Well, I think it actually was a good option. He just wasn't sure about the angle. Up smash. Yeah. Oh, okay.
I feel like these guys haven't practiced these combos. They're kind of just doing it on the fly. It looks... Oh!
Oh my god!
Bad, very bad position right now. Fourth throw won't do anything. He got his jump back.
Yeah, oh... This.
He should just grab at least. This is looking very scary.
Oh, yeah.
Just don't air grab. Just cheese. Oh!
Oh my god!
It. That's it.
Oh no!
Oh, he's alive!
Barely.
He's barely alive!
Oh, he perfectly timed that.
Oh, fourth throw?
No. Yeah.
Well, Gon has to camp limit super hard right now. Don't go in at all. Please. Just get that limit.
Oh, that might do it.
Oh,
my God. That was so... Feel a little like...
Gon definitely should have tried to just dip, catch that limit, and then use the safest limit option, which would have been upbeat on his shield. If he did anything unsafe on his shield, he could have upbeat and taken that stomp.
You think upbeat would have killed?
Yeah, definitely. At that percent, yeah. Mm. If you got the limit upbeat.
Yeah. Oh, that was that was way too close for comfort.
There's Zoid. just a bit late. Just a bit. But yeah, honestly, I feel like Gon could have taken that, but we'll see how next game goes.
Oh, Rosa. Okay.
Okay, so Michael Kryz doesn't want to play Sheik anymore. We'll see how it goes.
But, well, it's probably better against Villager, but typically speaking, Rosa would be worse against Cloud.
Yeah.
But extra kill power, so
yeah.
That might be just what they need again.
And they chose a lot of these forwarders. Okay. Yeah, he just spamming them, okay.
Inside these. Ooh. So far this is a little crazy right now.
Quite hectic right now, yeah. we're at a whole bunch of percents and Cloud is the only one.
Oh,
jeez, look at this. Yeah, see, like you said earlier, he just fair to get rid of Luma and then side B and he got all that percent.
Yeah, they need to like kind of change up the matchups. Like send Rosa to try to fight Villager.
Yeah, and then get Mario on the cloud, exactly.
Yeah, like see, it's already going better. Just as I said.
Yeah. I saw something's going on.
Oh,
ooh,
yes.
Nice.
I knew it was coming.
The double back air to fair spike. That's it's not guaranteed, but it's a really good mix-up.
Oh, you see that? Notes did Twitch dueled.
Yeah, and then gets the Mario. Triple turn up and gets the up air.
Yeah, nice early conversion. For them.
Tries to down air, but it doesn't work. This is the most hectic game.
Like yeah, right like everyone's everywhere. But still a nice advantage for blue team. The extra stock.
Yeah. What is going on? Okay, so right now Gon's in the air. Okay, he lands. He's doing fine.
Oh,
that was a really.
That was so early.
Ball. Yeah, he died pretty bad. That bowling ball is deceptively crazy strong.
I know. it's so terrifying to fight against.
His dash attack.
Oh.
And Notes and Gon. These guys, like, especially Notes, just keeping those stocks. Stock taking right now really nicely.
I know. 140? He's still alive. And he's not.
He won't be dying anytime soon.
No. Oh. And
see, Notes was so smart. His balloons ran out. He would have just fallen if he went for the up B. But thankfully, he went for the side B and saved his life.
Yeah, like, it delays his momentum, too. Oh, he's still alive. what is going on?
Honestly, Gon just kept being hit around, and then Notes is always there to save him. He hits him with
something. Oh, my
else.
God,
he's down smash. That's dead.
Jeez.
This is looking really good for blue team right now.
Yeah.
They have a really nice advantage. Gon's still getting that percent, jeez. I feel like, I don't know if this was the best stage pick. Because Gon is, like, he's able to get Rosina on the edge so often and just get rid of Luma so quickly.
And then kill her at, like, 60%.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Oh, there we go. This is actually looking super even again, like.
Yeah.
Notes is not that far from Black. Nah, Notes will take forever to die, because
he's
Yeah.
Ooh, watch out for that.
Yeah, you need to be careful.
Yo, Gon is landing so many cross slashes. Like,
Oh, is he gonna? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't jump. Good stuff.
Gon doesn't jump. But. What?
Okay, random flood. I don't know if that really benefited anyone.
Maybe he's trying to disrupt, like. Oh, jeez.
Ooh.
Oh, my God.
These guys are so
They're
good with these
guys.
So
confirms. On point, yeah.
Nolts grabbed him, he just waited there, and then Gon knew exactly when to run in, and he knew exactly where to go. These guys have practiced it before, they know their stuff.
Like, what? Like the fact that he realized is good enough, but like it's also super advantageous because Cloud's way faster than Mario. Mario's not going to be able to catch up, so
exactly.
He wouldn't be able to do any. Oh, I missed that.
Yeah, he punished the back throw. He tried to back throw the Cloud. He waits, doesn't go in, doesn't get hit, and then just axes him.
Wow. Damn.
And
that was good.
That was a really good set. Honestly, I feel like Notes and Gon did really well.